Good morning, Dawn. Lane Fraser Valley News, your morning news update for this last Hawaiian Shirt Friday of the summer as we get into the Labor Day long weekend. Today through Sunday, we are looking at 30 degree heat, but overnight lows are quite comfortable, about 12 to 15, depending on where you are. We are going to keep an eye on traffic because yesterday, I could use a turn, but unfortunately not in public, but it was awful on Highway 1 and Highway 7, the low heat. And of course, today, everybody's trying to get out of Dodge because everyone knows that it will be busy. Great weekend for camping. Also, you will be able to have a campfire again. The campfire ban has been rescinded. NDP and Abbotsford West have announced a candidate that will be running in the upcoming provincial election. A little bit different than everything that's been happening with the BC United. We're still following that story and the fallout. BC United candidates in Abbotsford. One has thrown his support behind the Conservatives. The other two are looking at what they're doing in the future. One in particular is David Sadu. He's more concerned right now, not only as an Abbotsford councillor, but his wife is dealing with leukemia. Priorities are priorities. If there is something we should know about, let us know, fen@shaw.ca. Earlier in the week, we had a story from Chilliwack Mounties and Correction Services of four arrests that were involved in bringing contraband into a federal institution. One of those people now under a Canada-wide warrant, and they want to find this guy. We have that story up on FEN as well. Have yourself a great day. Be patient with traffic if you do have to travel anywhere. Dawn Lane, Fraser Valley News.